A man was shot early this morning on the south side of Youngstown. He was walking down East Florida Avenue about 2 a.m. when he was shot in the leg and groin. Police found shell casings and shattered glass in the street. That man was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.